Ronald White, who directs regulatory policy at the Advocacy Group Center for Effective Government, so he's a list, said the overt manipulation of the regulatory review process by a small White House office, that would be OMB, raises questions about how the government writes regulations. He said the amount of time it took the White House to review proposed rules was particularly egregious over the past 2 years. He's whining because they weren't spitting these rules out faster. At the Environmental Protection Agency, the former official said that only two managers had the authority to request a major rule in 2012. Then Administrator Lisa P. Jackson, who now works at Apple Computer, and Deputy Administrator Bob Periscipe. And the director at the time of this office that we just spoke about was Pat Sunstein, who we've talked about many times. And he's returned his post at Harvard Law School, where I'm sure he's teaching all kinds of cool ways to sabotage us. Now, so this is what's taking place. So I must tell you, when I read this, I spoke to our general counsel, Landmark Legal Foundation, and I said, let's take a very close look at this and see if this is the basis for litigation. Because we are deposing the former administrator of the EPA, Lisa Jackson, I believe it's in January, about another matter. We're the administration. We're deceptive. We're deceitful. Which is why the federal district judge granted our motion to conduct interrogatories and depositions. But look how much work this takes. Look how much cost is involved just in getting to the bottom of this stuff. But an entire administration, an entire massive bureaucracy with scores of departments and agencies, all of which affect you directly or indirectly in one way or another, to one degree or another, were told that fifth of their most costly and controversial regulations that you would find problematic.
Thank you.
Place your order today. And MyPillow will give you two free gifts with your purchase. They're already gifts to you. Call 800-916-1133. Or go to MyPillow.com to order. Promo code WABC. You're one of the millions concerned about healthcare coverage. Whether you have insurance or not, there is something you can do about it. You can make a call that will change your life. Dr. Braverman and his dedicated staff practice not in the way it's supposed to be practiced. They treat causes, not symptoms. They deliver cures, not band-aids. They uncover ticking time.
I'm going to go to the next one.
for today is $100 and reporting cost is $99. Help me manage that. Attorney Zeb Goldstein at 845-356-7770 or Google Zeb Goldstein. Attorney advertising but not legal advice. Prior results do not guarantee future outcome.